Good evening, everyone. By the way, my name is Noel B. Baquero Pacquiao, and today I'm gonna discuss to you about the effects of physical guidance and knowledge of result on motor learning. What is physical guidance? Physical guidance includes performing a particular movement with an individual to get the feel, rhythm, and motion of movement being instructed. Why physical guidance is important? It is beneficial because it conveys a more comprehensive understanding of emotion than does verbal explanation alone. Physical guidance is a more direct than a tactile modeling in that a teacher is actually helping a student to perform an action or herself. Example, the teacher places the student body in the correct position for an action and then the direct student body through the motion of the action. What is knowledge of result? Knowledge of result is a term in the psychology of learning. A psychology dictionary defines it is a feedback of information. Feedback information's response that inform an individual about the correctness, physical effect, or social or emotional impact of his or her behavior or thinking. This concept is similar to principle behind knowledge of result, namely that immediate feedback is beneficial to learning. Knowledge of result also described as the information related to the performance outcome. What is the effect of knowledge of result on performance? Knowledge of result focuses on the end of the performance. For example, the performer's score, time, or position, it is sometimes called terminal feedback. Knowledge of performance focuses on how well the athlete perform, not at the end of result. An example of knowledge of get of result is a javelin throwing, knowing their attempt landed at 83 meters. A sprinter knowing their 100 meter time was 11.2 seconds. In other words, the athlete knows how to perform well because they have the knowledge. For example, the NBA team Golden State Warriors has have a great run of this playoff because their team has a great knowledge and experience to perform well of that game. Without the physical guidance also, Golden State Warriors cannot do that. With their coaching staff, their analysts has a big factor or impact of their performance. So, what is motor learning? Motor learning is defined as a change in the capability of a person to perform a skill that must be inferred from relatively firmament, improving in performance as a result of practice or experience. Motor learning is shaping of individual sensory motor capabilities by the physical and social environment. Let's proceed to the three phases of motor learning. First is the cognitive phase. Cognitive phases is receive instructions about how to perform a movement, continuously integrates feedback provided by an instructor. Error and highly variability of performance are allowed. The second one is the associative phase, consists of consideration of motor performance, more confident movement, the practice becomes more accurate, refined, and less error-prone. The third one is autonomous phase, task is learned and become almost automatic. The performance is faster and fluid and little attentional. Resources are needed to control the movements. So, what is the effect of physical guidance on motor learning? It improves execution as well corrected especially in the beginning levels of skill acquisitions. The learner execution of movement during the skill acquisition is monitored. Learners become aware of their own improvement based on the physical guidance provided by the instructor. So, what is the effect of knowledge of result on motor learning? It reduces the errors in performing skill acquisition based on the performance. It provides solution and idea to the next attempt of the learners. Failure as well as maintain the first attempt to the learners' success of their performance outcome. Learners also measures how successfully they were on the outcome of their performance during the skill acquisition.